B-A-B-I-E-S, I'm the real hood, no real baby. Bitches tatted on my neck, I laced it up in my
real ass bitch. Give a fuck about niggas, big working back, I see spiggles. What it is, YouTube, it's your girl Jerry. I am back with another YouTube video. What's up? Okay, nah, for real though, I am back with another YouTube video, and today we are going to be doing a updated Q&A. So I had got a beaucoup amount of questions, and today I'm going to answer them, because guess what, I never did a Q&A on my muff channel. Okay, I'm gonna just make this quick, easy, and simple, get to the main questions, what y'all want to ask me, what y'all been trying to ask me, this, that, and the third. Okay, so I did go on my Instagram and I asked y'all, ask me anything, and let's see what y'all say. I'm gonna make this a quick little video, y'all. We ain't finna make this Q&A too long, because it don't need to be that. First question is, did you get surgery on your body? First of all, my body ain't even all that for y'all to be seeing that I get a BB. I seen three questions like this. No cap, I seen three questions similar to that one. I seen one that said, did I get a BBL? Did I get surgery? Is my body fake? This, that, and third. No, my body is not fake, and no, I did not get no BBL. First of all, I'm only 17 years of age, so I would have to have my parents' consent, and my parents will never consent to that right now. And even if I do have the ability to go by myself, they are still not gonna consent. So they're still not even gonna like the simple fact that I wanna get my body done. So it's a lose-lose situation on that. But no, I feel like my body ain't even all that. But if you think my body is somewhat cute or whatever, then no, baby, it's, hold up. If you do see a little bit of weight loss, this is it. This is key, all right? If you do see a little bit of booty and somewhat, that's that. Anyway, next question. How long have you and your boyfriend been together? Me and my boyfriend have been together for 7 months, officially. December 1st is our date that we got together, that we said we want to be boyfriend and girlfriend. But we was talking since August. So this August will make 1 year of us talking, and this December will make 1 year of us being committed together every day. Alright, but that's it. How long have you and Q knew each other? Me and Q knew each other for 4 years. 4 years, we met in JROTC of my freshman year. I am currently in college. So yeah, we've known each other for 4 years. That's how we met, and yeah, 4 years, yeah. What's my real name? My real name is everywhere. My real name is Jeriel. That's how it's J-Y-R-I-E-L. But on my social media, you may see it with a Y. With an extra Y, I mean. Are you gay? No, I'm not gay at all. I'm not gay. It was one time where I felt as though I liked it, a female. It was a dyke. It was my freshman year of high school, you know, looking. But it was never no, ooh, let me date a girl. Let me get all up in you, ma. You feel me? No, but females are beautiful to me. I love me some females. But I can't date them. Like, can't date them at all. Nah, I don't like females. I got a whole man. Alright? Do more YouTube videos. I'm trying. That's not a question. Somebody said, how many bodies you got? How many dollars is that business paying? But nah, for real, that's something that, you know, I keep to myself. I mean, it ain't skyrocket. But I mean, I just prefer like that type of stuff. You're grown, but not everybody should know that. Like, the storage on my phone is acting real bogus, but I'm finna try to get like at least 2 more questions out, and then I'm gonna end this video. But if this video end before I want it to, be sure to tell your mommy or daddy, your sister, your brother, Jerry made another YouTube video. If you don't know, what are you doing? If you're not doing that, then what are you doing? I love you guys so much. But let's get into these questions. How do you deal with your past breakup? I don't deal with it. I don't at all. that motherfucker is in the past.
Keyword, past.
But, nah, for real, how have I dealt with it in the past? It was like, it is what it is. Like, of course, like, I'm emotional about it, but it been, since my past relationship been, what, a year since I've been out of it? Come on now, time heals everything. So, that bitch healed. Like, I'm in love with a whole nother person, you feel me? So, that's how I deal with my past relationship, my past relationships. Come on now, they over. How many tattoos do you have? I have zero tattoos. I want tattoos so bad, but y'all, I ain't get them yet. I want to be tatted up. When I tell y'all, I want my ear behind my ear, my whole arm. I want a whole sleeve. And I want my whole, like, from under my boob down to, like, under my butt to be full. And then one under my tit. And y'all may think I'm capping, but I'm really not. Like, I want to be yatted up. And that's coming in a few years. But the field that I'm going in to work is medical. So, yeah, we're going to see how this play out, all right? We're going to see how either one plays out. Whichever one plays out is going to depend on how many yaks I get, period. And I want diamonds on my teeth. As y'all can see, I don't have the best teeth on earth, but I want diamonds on them. I want diamonds on them. I don't know. We're gonna see. Shit. Real hood bitch shit. That's what I want. Period. How many relationships have you been in? I've been in 1, 2, 3 real relationships. Actually, I say 2. When I was like 15, turning 16, I wasn't really in a real relationship. We was young, stupid. All my relationships was like young and stupid, whatever. But that one really was like young, like I was 15, like young, stupid. But no, I had 2 real relationships. You know, yeah, 2 real relationships. I'm definitely not answering some of these questions. Some of them are not even questions, they're like demands, like, let me come over your house, let me eat your booty. Eat my what? Boy, bye. Boy, motherfucking bye. Alright, y'all. So, I think I'm gonna end it there. I think I answered a few questions. If I didn't, I'm gonna just give y'all the basics of me real quick. I'm 17. My name is Jeriel. I do YouTube. I go to college. I do YouTube. I do makeup. I don't do hair yet. I wanna start doing hair, though. I wanna start getting better with my hair. Like, I wanna start actually taking this shit serious, okay? But yeah, it ain't too much about me, like, ain't nothing about me. But yeah, if y'all got any more questions, relationship questions, whatever y'all wanna do, cause it was a couple in there about my relationship. If y'all curious, be sure to DM me, or I'll put another Ask Me Anything, part 2, whatever, and then we can go from there. But yeah, thank you guys for tuning into this video. Let me show how I'm looking like a snack real quick. Ooh, look. I want to tell your mom, your daddy, your sister, your brother, that you're made another YouTube video. Ooh, sexy. You think it's fun. Badass brown skin, upright. But nah, I'm just feeling myself. I'ma cut it. All right, but this second video I did, if you didn't watch the last video, which was my bathing suit haul, get into it, go watch that thing, all right? And then make sure you run this one up too, because I answer some of y'all questions that y'all been having for the longest. And if you're interested in these lashes, I got it from the GP collection, okay? GP collection, it's all I will. Bougie, GB collection, big back. Stop playing. All right, y'all, I'm gonna leave y'all alone. Hit me up on all social media platforms. I love you, J Gang. I'm with the gang, I'm with the mob. What was you thinking? Okay. All right, y'all.